So I ordered a couple cases off eBay for the Ford GT Racing Heritage series. This is series number one, and this is how they came. Kind of came double boxed up. Not particularly too happy about that, but as long as they're okay, it's all good. And take a look inside. My goal is to get every single one of the 4GTs that Greenlight makes. We'll see how well I can do on that. Because right now they're releasing a bunch. So check out the card art for Series 1. Very cool. Nice. What's the serial number on this one? 5109. Cool. And we've got kind of like a golf themed one on this one. Oh nice, it's got blue lines on the tires. Didn't notice on the pictures. What number are you? 1389. Here we got a gold one, probably my least favorite in this release. I'm sure there's some actual heritage to the color scheme on it. I still don't think the gold really works out for this one. Number 227. Of course, my favorite color, red. You are number 3187. So the numbers are kind of like all over the place on this release. Oh, that one's a little bit damaged. That stinks. Disadvantage of shipping the car and the box that came in from the manufacturer. And what number are you? 532. Making a mess. And last and least, in my opinion, because it's yellow. Another one with a damaged corner. Dang it. So if you're watching this and you're selling on eBay or even selling anything, you're shipping it, make sure to ship it in a double box. Don't ship it in the when it came in. Very cool. So, what number are you? 4025. And I got a second box. See if I had a chance at a green machine. And if you know anything about Greenlight, that little dot tends to mean that there's a green machine in there. But let's actually see if there is one, because I've heard of some cases not actually having a green machine. This is one of the guys I was talking to on Toy Peddler. He was saying that we got a case of 4GTs in, didn't even get one green machine. That's gonna be a little frustrating. So, did we actually get a green machine? We did! And it is the one that I wanted the most. The black one. So the base, no green whatsoever. So how can you tell this one's a green machine? It is the one that has the logos as green. Let's see if there's only one. Just so one green machine. But if you look at them side by side, you can see the difference. So instead of having the white in the background, you got green. New way of doing a green machine. I think it looks best on the black one. The other ones, and it looks kind of weird, but the black one, it's like perfect match. Anyways, let me know if you guys are getting any of these, and if you found the green machine, let me know.
Curious to know how many people are finding these. So far, I think only these have only shown up in hobby dealerships, or at least vendors. So good luck and happy hunting.